Hi everyone, I have a Dell Inspiron PC 3671. It has a motherboard with a chipset of B365. And this motherboard supports maximum RAM speed of 2666 MHz. And I have two DIMMs of 8 GB now in this PC, so I have a total of 16 GB RAM, and the speed of this RAM is 2666 MHz. So I wanted to upgrade this RAM to 32 GB, and I searched on Amazon and I found a good deal on XPG RAM. So this is the RAM that I found on Amazon. So this is XPG RAM and it is at 3200 MHz as you see here. It has two 16 GB DIMMs and I wanted to see if it will work on my PC. So I'll be answering two questions in this video. The first question is, will a memory that has a 3200 MHz speed work on a motherboard that has a chipset that is limited to 2666 MHz? And the second question I'm gonna answer is that, will this memory give me like a better performance? And to be able to test this, I'm gonna test it on some games. So I'm gonna be measuring the frames per second to see if I gain some frames per second. And I'm gonna be also performing a user benchmark speed test. Now you're gonna tell me that I have now 16 gigabytes that I cannot compare them to 32 gigabytes. And that is true in terms of capacity. But the test I'm gonna be performing is a speed test and the applications I'm gonna be launching will not consume more than 16 gigabytes of RAM. So let's start this test. So this here is both memories installed. On the left you have the 3200 MHz RAM installed and on the right the old 2666 MHz RAM installed. As you notice, my PC only has two banks to accommodate RAM. Now I installed the 3200 MHz RAM in my PC and the first good sign is that the PC started. So now I'm gonna run Task Manager to see how the PC saw the RAM. So let's run Task Manager, click on the start and then key in Task Man simply, and this is Task Manager. So under memory here, you see that it saw 32 gigabytes, which is great. And it saw that it has two of two DIMMs installed. And the speed, of course, is limited to 2666 MHz because this is the maximum speed that this chipset can reach. So let me close this and let's do the user benchmark test now. These here are the results of the user benchmark test. By the way, if you wanna see how to perform the user benchmark test, please look at the link in the description. I explained from A to Z how to perform this test. So on top you have the memory that is 3200 MHz and on the bottom you have the memory that has 2666 MHz. So the important information here that we need to see is under the multi-core, single core and the latency of the memory, because the left side of the screen, this is relative to other memory that is in the same category. So what's important to us here is the transfer speed of the memory and the latency of the memory. And you notice under multi-core and under single core, the memory that is 3200 MHz is much faster than the memory that is 2666 MHz. And I repeated this test three times and each time I got to the same result almost. So here, even though the motherboard is limited to 2666 MHz speed for its RAM, the memory that is 3200 MHz is performing better than the one that is 2666 MHz. For the latency, they are almost the same. So latency of the 3200 MHz memory is 70.6 nanoseconds and the latency of the 2666 MHz RAM is at 75.9 nanoseconds. So the clear winner in this test is the memory with the 3200 MHz speed. But will this apply also to everyday use? So now I'm gonna start the gaming test and gonna see the frames per second if they will be increased with the 3200 MHz memory. By the way, if you're liking this video so far, please comment on it in the comment section below. This will help it with YouTube algorithm. Also, I would appreciate it if you subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up. The first game I'm testing here is Fortnite, and the game configuration for both types of RAM is the same. And here, as you notice, the performance is the same. So for the 3200 MHz RAM, it is giving me the same frames per second as with the 2666 MHz RAM. And it was averaging around 100, 110 frames per second. sometimes a little bit more, sometimes a little bit less. So here there is no gain in the performance with the faster RAM. The second game I'm testing is PUBG. And here also, I don't see any difference in the performance from the 3200 MHz RAM to the 2666 MHz RAM. And the game is averaging around 150 to 155 frames per second. Also sometimes a little bit less, sometimes a little bit more. So also here, there's no gain in performance with the faster RAM. At the end, what we learned from this video is that installing a 3200 MHz RAM on a motherboard that is limited to the RAM speed of 2666 MHz will work. Now, performance-wise, I didn't see any gain like practically when I performed gaming on the PC or when I launched programs. But user benchmark speed test showed us that the transfer speed of the 3200 MHz RAM is much faster than the 2666 MHz RAM. And this will help in programs that uses large amount of data that is stored in the memory. This is not my case, but it is good to know. By the way, I have an Amazon affiliate link in the description below for the RAM that I just installed in my PC. If you make a purchase using my link, I will gain a small percentage at no cost to you, and this will help my channel greatly. I want to thank you all for watching, and I hope that this video will help you in upgrading the memory in your PC. If you like this video, please share it, subscribe to my channel, and give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it, and this will help my channel greatly. And this way, you'll not miss any future videos I make. I'm Eloy. See you on the next video.